Good morning, my little wonders. Welcome to your Kinder Skills class. Today, we will learn about good manners. Do you know what are good manners? Good manners are the actions and traits that we adapt in our behavior, which makes our personality pleasing. Let us learn more about them. Whenever you sneeze, always use a tissue. Yes, you should always use a tissue whenever you sneeze. Uh-oh! If you are coughing, make sure that you put your hand on your mouth whenever you cough. Okay, so you should never push your friends. Never ever push anyone. Always help your friends. All right, so you should always stand in the queue and wait for your turn. Whenever you are studying, make sure you do not scatter your books and keep them at their correct place. Now I know you all love playing. Whenever you play, keep one thing in your mind, that you should put your toys back after playing. All right, so you all are listening to Mom, and you should always be a good listener. Listen to everyone properly. You should always wash your hands properly with soap. So, make sure you do it. Uh-oh, what is this? You should never chew your food with mouth open. Always close your mouth and chew your food properly. Now, let us learn more about good manners with the help of our Kinder Skills book and turn to page number 16. My dear children, tell me something about good moral values. You know, you should always greet everyone with a smile. Yes, whenever you meet someone, you should always meet them with a smile on your face. You should always respect and obey your elders. Yes, you should always respect your parents, your grandparents, your teachers, and all your elders. Do you know, sharing is a very good thing to do. So, you should always share your things with your friends and your family members. Children, we should always take care of each other. That is, you should always take care of your friends and your family. Now, let us turn to page number 17. Always speak the truth. Yes, you should never lie. We should always speak the truth. Do not fight with anyone. Fighting is not a good thing to do. So, do not fight with anyone. Always speak politely. You should never be loud. Always speak politely. Wake up early in the morning and wish good morning with a smile on your face. Yes, you should always wake up early in the morning. Go to bed early at night. We should always keep our surroundings clean. Yes, we should not litter here and there. We should always keep our surroundings clean and throw the garbage in the dustbin. So, my dear kids, I hope you all will adapt these good manners and become a smart baby. Till then, take care. Bye-bye. I hope you all enjoyed.